We support the Public Assistance Integrity Act. I'm proudly a co-sponsor of this legislation, which is a bill about protecting tax dollars. It's about accountability of funds. There are people elected who serve in office who believe that they can do a better job spending the taxpayers' dollars than taxpayers can themselves. It is important for us in government to be strong stewards of tax dollars, to make sure that they are spent responsibly, and that they go towards the people that it's meant to help. The fact that EBT cards can be used to purchase alcohol, tobacco, lotto tickets is totally unacceptable to me. It's unacceptable, really should be to all of us. When money is being misspent and not going to its intended purpose, it is our duty to stand up and do something about it. The Public Assistance Integrity Act, under the leadership of Senator Libous, who sponsored this bill, is something that hopefully the Assembly will follow our lead on and the governor will sign into law. This is a bill that is about protecting taxpayer dollars. Anyone who opposes it really needs to think twice. Thank you, and again, I vote aye, and I hope all my colleagues will as well.